What's up, J Will Squad? It's your girl Jordan.
And it's your boy Will.
We are back with another video. We are doing the Q&A. But before we get to the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share. We're going to start using the intro soon. And sorry for not posting like how we supposed to. Life just, life starts like.
So like you said, we're gonna be doing a Q&A. This is like a couple just Q&A.
And my lovely is 2 months today.
2 months. She's 2 months today, and she was born on the 2nd month. So that's what. Let's all have a moment of silence and wish Willa a happy birthday. Happy 2 month birthday.
Happy birthday.
Look at that. But anyway, so we got a list of questions that we're going to ask each other. How do you think we should do it? So we got a list of questions right here. So I guess we're about to get straight into this video. So, you want to go first? So am I asking you the question?
Yeah, fool.
And you respond?
Yes.
Okay. So the first question, I'm glad I get to go first because this is the question. Where and when?
January 6, 2021, and
we're at work. Nah, we go into further
detail. That's a whole different.
Exactly. So we just gonna keep it short. So we met January 6, 2021, and we met at work. We had worked at a plant job called the Oakwood. So that's how I met her on the 2nd line. Now, I'm trying to think of something weird that you always do, and I always be like, man, that shit just weird. What is it? You know, it's not playing in my ear. It's, oh my god, I'm not too sure. What would you say? Do you think you got? I don't know, cause she do weird stuff, but it's not like.
Okay, name two
things. What do I be on your ass? I don't know, bro. Let us know in the comments if you got
touch your boyfriend's booty because it's a lot of girls out there.
And you mans that's watching this video, please let us know. Let me know in the comments if you allow your girl to touch on your ass. Let me know.
Well, in my experience, I don't think I've ever touched my Spider Fence, he has a very cute butt.
That's the that's the number one thing like, I really hate most about her. Like, do not touch my ass. What was your first impression? I know I was cute, so I came off.
Please stop.
I came off on some little smooth tips.
Stop being here.
I came off on a smooth.
First of all, this is my question. Let me answer my question. At first, so I had peeps. We were getting new people because when I walked through the door.
I'll be back, y'all. Sorry the camera ended up dying. But, back to the question. What was your first impression of
him? So, like, when I first seen him, like.
Was it the tats?
I don't know, cause it's like when I first seen him, like I already like you know peeped him, cause it was like you know he was new, cause I was working there before he was. So, when we got to the back, when I went back there first, cause you know my shift already started, I was already along, so they had to wait for the manager or whatever to come and talk to them, teach them everything or whatever. So, like I want to say it's probably like 5-6 hours into our whatchamacallit. And he talked to me. He always asked me, like, what time went to? And I'm like, you know. And then.
I
feel like he just wanted to talk to me for real.
I actually really wanted to see where the conversation
was. He wanted to talk to me. He just wanted to talk to me. To hear how voices, how they fit. That's so good. But anyways.
I think she told me it was my tats.
Because he had took, because at first he had on the hoodie, and he took it off.
And I had and all black that day.
I seen his, like, this big ass tattoo on his arm, like, it's kind of hard not to know. And then I was like, oh, tattoos, like, I don't know what to do.
Yeah,
because
I don't
want to
be that person.
Yeah.
Like, I don't
And then I started talking to him. Kind of sound like an asshole. He is an asshole.
But guess what? That same day I met her, I took her home.
Don't say it like that. I didn't even say that. I just said I took you home. You said I'd be an asshole, but I said I'm not an asshole enough, and I took you home. Because you know, people be like, oh, you took her home. He got cheeks. Nope. All of my period. Fuck you, idiot, dog.
I'm just saying. I'm just throwing that out there. I'm just going to give it nothing happened that night. She did smoke my weed. But it's okay, though.
What's your favorite feature about me?
I'm still learning you.
I know I got a good heart.
I don't know. She just like very romantic. Like, I don't know. I just never had a girl just like tell me every day like how cute I am. Like every day I wake up in the morning, she's like, oh babe, you so fine, you so cute. Like she be really gassy. What was our first road trip?
We never been on a road trip.
What was our first vacation?
Miami. We went to Florida. That's how we got this one. I got pretty.
Are we still trying to still calculate it right? Type.
Yeah. But I know I got pregnant in May, and it kind of like, we was, I ain't gonna lie, we was fucking all through May. No, be honest, like, what was the first thing you noticed
about me? I know you was gonna say that. Only because she had on gray leggings.
No, I had on jogger pants.
Joggers?
I had on gray joggers. It was a leggings. Gray joggers.
Oh. Still. Like, when I seen that shape, like, that body, I'm like, ah. You say you want me to be honest type shit. You feel me?
So I really just want to say that.
Her first of me was looking at my dad. So.
Everybody said that. Especially
what is my favorite restaurant?
Oh, we got like five of them. Okay. So.
Fast food. Okay, I'm not gonna say restaurant, only due to the fact because me and her rarely go into restaurants. So I'm gonna just say fast food.
Okay, but you got different, like, you know. Okay, so like
what's my to go, like, if I said, like, let's
do that. It's either McDonald's or Wendy's. But if we really in the mood, we go get some clothes.
I would say Wendy's, but I will only agree to her point because we eat a lot of McDonald's.
We eat McDonald's.
Only because due to the fact because that's one of the top three places that's in our area.
And the Wendy's next time.
Whenever it's food, you feel me, like, whatever it is, like, I'm down with it. Like, I really, honestly, like, you could probably ask me, like, what's my favorite restaurant, you probably don't know. As long as I know it's food there.
What stuff, like, do you do or stuff that happens piss me off? Like what irritates me?
When I fart.
Like, real shit, but yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Bro, this nigga ass be thinking, bro.
Yeah. Like, throughout the whole night type shit.
Tiny ass dude. And she loud. When you wake up to bed and shit.
I think lying to her, but like in a like playful way, but making it seem real. I think that pisses her off the most because I can easily, tick her off, like.
And he think that shit okay, like, he really just be thinking like it's just I'm so okay to just, you know, fuck her again like that. Not fuck with my head, like, he don't be doing that, but you gotta be like.
What you think?
I'd be really mad. Like, I'd really be mad. I don't know. Like, it's a lot of stuff. Like, that's why I don't know. Like, the fucking
world. She's like the type of, she like that person where she's scared to walk in the doors of heaven type thing because she don't know what would happen. Like, that's how she is with me. Not saying I'm God or anything, but she just, I'm a person and she's scared
to.
is, you know, they come to me about a situation or acting about a situation.
Because you like to fucking take your time bomb. You never fucking know. When you wake up, you
might go lie.
Day to day. I mean, 20 minutes later, he all in pain with your stuff. And then 3 hours later, you think he got accident, but you really don't. You don't know what the fuck going on. So that's that cancer shit, and it's fucking annoying. It's annoying as fuck.
They didn't know my sign. Nah, so. We're gonna do like three more. Let's see. I'm gonna try to give you a little spicy. How long have we been here? It was gonna take her like a minute, 3 months. She could have easily said, "Here."
Who said I love you first?
I knew you. I was gonna ask you that question too. I should have just left it. Me asking that question. Of course, I said it. I said it like
the next day. The next day after you got on January 7th, you called me that morning. No, we fell asleep on the phone that night, right? And wake up, hey baby, good morning, baby. I want to get a shower. I want to come and get the kilos so we can go to work. Okay, baby, I'll see you in a minute. All right, I love you. I love you too.
And you know she said it right,
but did.
She didn't.
And I did. But no. I wasn't about to say I love you first.
If that was a ring, I would, you know, propose to her. No, I'm saying, like, if I would have actually proposed to her the next day, she would have accepted.
Hey, people do that shit though. Like, I've seen this thing on Steve Harvey, and these people have been together since they were 19 or 16. And
oh, that's what that's how old my grandma had that.
That's how old my granddaddy and my grandma was. My grandma had on my home, she was 15. And it was 103, and it was 103. We 3 years apart too, so. After 2 days of talking to his girlfriend, he proposed to her. That was me. Mm-hmm. People used to do that back then. Though. That just was me.
This is the last question. What do we argue about? We argue about the house situation not being how it's supposed to. It'd be a lot of shit. But it'd be some big shit too. So it'd be a lot. Just small things. But yeah, I guess that was the last question. Let's see if you want to ask. And what is it?
Sorry, dog.
No, she was really about to say that shit to
me. Yo, my baby is so pretty. Say, drop happy 2 months in the comments for Willow.
And make sure y'all do that, please.
Like, comment, subscribe, and share with everyone on the planet that you know. And if you're pregnant, put it up to your bed.
Yeah, it's,